I wonder what is on TV. I hope City Hunter is on next.
And now, it's time for Barney and Friends, only here on Universal Kids.
Man, I really hate Barney. This show is too childish. What should I do? I know. I will go to the Universal Kids headquarters and kill Barney. Ha 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 ha. There he is. It's at the Universal Kids headquarters.
I love you. You love me. We're a happy family, with a great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Don't you say you love me too?
No, that's I hate you. You hate me. Let's hang up Barney on a tree.
No, 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 no. Don't kill me. Barney loves you all.
Too bad. Time to die. Killing this dino in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Yes, yes, yes. Barney is dead. Now I don't have to deal with this stupid childish program. Now I can go home and watch City Hunter on SBS.
You won't get away with this, suspect. I am gonna tell my mom about this.
Jiang Nguyen, how dare you kill Barney the dinosaur?
That is very naughty. He is one of our favorite characters from PBS in the USA and on Universal Kids. Not only that, he is one of our most beloved childhood of all time. You ruined this for us and all of the other Barney fans. Now we will miss him because of what you have done. Also, the hater base against him is getting out of control. That's so it. You are grounded for 28 weeks. And for this, you will watch daily reruns of Barney and Friends during your grounding sentence. Watch them right now, or you're super far grounded.